Gutted is a thrilling tale about a new mother who has to fight for her child. Lana is going to be a mother, and in a world where most babies don't survive, she has much to worry about. Whisked away to a fancy new medical facility, Lana is assured she will be safe. But when she gives birth to a healthy baby girl, the doctors of the facility decide to take the child, and Lana is left to fight her way out of the high-tech hospital and go on a journey to bring her baby home. I could tell early on that this was a very personal story. At one point, my heart really broke for one of the side characters who unwittingly got caught up in the baby napping plot. As for Lana herself, she was such a relatable character. Her hopes, fears, and dreams can be understood by anyone, mother or not. My one small complaint is that the beginning was a bit slow. Since I already knew where the story was going, it did take a bit for the action to pick up and for the plot to really get going. Overall, Gutted is a short, personal science fiction tale about the fear of becoming a parent versus the fear of not becoming one at all.